8th of March, 2005. And we're here on the island of St. Thomas in the capital, Charlotte, Amalia. We've stopped at Pearl Harbor, and we're on Main Street.
That's what this looks like.
And we're going to turn left, and we're going to find Pizarro's house.
Yes, it is.
This is really so enchanting when they were learning good. This building, on July 10th, 1830, was born Camille Pizarro. He was a founder of the French Impressionist School of Painting. His paintings are on display in museums throughout the world. He died in Paris November 13th, 1903. Erected in his memory, July 10th, 1966, St. Thomas Historic Trust. So it would be right in this courtyard that they probably, you know, brought goods in and out of the store. The store was here on the ground floor. I've never been too clear what sort of store it was. I've heard general merchant, I've heard hardware, I've heard haberdashery, so who knows. Anyway, they lived on the second floor.
Okay, let's go see.
It's probably their house. Yeah.
Right.
Okay. That would make sense. Warm enough here. We don't need any heat. Yeah. Okay.
Exactly.
And inside right now, it's just a kind of a please do. Right now, it's just kind of an office. They have preserved it.
Thank you.
Amalia, St. Thomas, and we're looking here. See the pink building on the corner? That is the, I'm pretty sure that that's where Pizarro attended primary school. That is, I read an article by Joaquin Pizarro that says that he had to go to the Moravian school because he was considered illegitimate because his parents' marriage was not recognized by the synagogue. Therefore, he went to the school here with black children rather than going to school with the white children. And I'd like to go up and look at the children.
Yeah.